Good morning. It is Sunday and we're getting ready to head home, but we're going to stop at the Butterfly Palace before we leave. We've never been to the Butterfly Palace. I did read that they had some Christmas decorations, so, and they do have a Christmas tree. I saw last night, it was lit up really pretty. So this is the Butterfly Palace, and they have a butterfly garden and a science center and a mirror maze, and it gets pretty good reviews. I've just never been here, and I actually do love Butterfly Garden, so quite excited. And it just opened, so hopefully it won't be too crowded. There it is, and it's a very pretty building. Alright, so they have the mirror maze. I mentioned all that earlier. It's a very nice gift shop. How much was it for both of us? 40 something, so it's like $20 per person plus tax. So we're gonna do, look at that, we're gonna do the butterfly room first, and then we will do the mirror maze. They have very pretty Christmas decorated chandeliers. Very, very pretty. Alright, so we got this nectar flower that the butterfly might land on. Oh, look at that one. That one's huge. I actually need to hold this. I need to switch hands. Okay. Oh, lots of butterflies. Poinsettia. There's a huge tree made out of poinsettia. That's pretty. Okay, they're trying to, yeah. It's warming up for them. Don't look up too high.
That's a big one over there.
Oh, he is huge. Well, look at this amethyst. That's really cool. Do you have your phone on you?
Mm-hmm.
Will you text Holly real quick and tell her not to call me? She asked what time we're coming home. Just say, Jenny's recording. We're leaving in like an hour.
Why is she coming?
I'm just afraid she's gonna call. You know what I mean? This flower is beautiful.
What am I gonna do?
Text Holly and tell her not to call me. I'm recording. Sounds good.
Where's my flower?
Oh! Did you see that guy? Yeah. They don't like it. Look at this poinsettia tree.
The flower moves.
Oh, come back. Don't leave me.
Oh, you almost got him to land. There we go. It works.
It's a real fly.
It is a real fly.
Is he eating or is he just staying?
I'm sure he's eating.
It's pretty crazy.
Now you have to walk around with him because he's your new buddy.
Are you my friend?
He's your new buddy. Look at that one. Look at his colors.
What's So he is eating.
Yeah. All I need.
Oh, they taste with their feet.
Huh?
Nate, come read this. They taste with their feet. Butterfly yet. You what? All right, switch. Remember, I think he's gonna get another one. This is like when you pick up a cat and they don't want to be picked up. He says no, Robert. You're like, I'm not giving up. Wait, here it's coming, one from the back. All right, let's keep walking and find another one. You're very funny. No, he doesn't. I didn't even notice that one up there. It's working. This one's leaking on my hand, so obviously something he's doing is making it work.
He's actually on the roll.
Pretty waterfall. Well, it's not like I'm running. It's like drinking. He's probably like sugared out. He's probably like in a sugar zone. Because look, he ate like half the bottle. Sugar coma, that's the word. I didn't know. Sugared out. He's like, I need to take a nap. It's like a Thanksgiving nap. This dude started flapping his wings. Ooh, look at this huge one.
What?
Look at this huge one.
Oh my god. He's beautiful.
Okay, look at that. The Butterfly Palace Nectar Recipe. One scoop orange powdered Gatorade.
Oh my gosh.
They do have powdered Gatorade.
They do, don't they?
2 quarts of water. Yes. Robert was talking about that a couple weeks ago. So.
You can have some of those if you like it.
No.
You can have a taste. Okay.
Look at this one. Oh, he says, leave me alone.
He's mad now.
Yes, he is.
Look, it's fall.
It's in the middle. You
oh, look at the, oh my god, Robert, come look at this big one over here. Look at that big one. Yeah, these are the hatchery. Is that what it's hatchery?
The hatchery.
I just can't believe how big that.
I know.
How big that one is. And how big that one is. Robert's feeling a little left out. Watch out for this one right here.
Dulcimer.
It is a hammer dulcimer.
Thank you. pretty neat. He's drinking, mine's drinking again too.
You're not giving up.
That's a big butterfly.
It is a huge butterfly. Compared to Robert's butterfly?
I know. I got the little guy. Pretty neat. They really do drink.